Hey friends, Firefighter Josh here with the City of Fairfax Fire Department, and today we're talking about the importance of home smoke alarms and keeping them well maintained with a new battery in them at all times. Here in Fairfax, we run incidents where the battery is either not there or dead. Three good tips to remember when dealing with smoke alarms are to make sure that they're placed outside of each sleeping area in the hallway on every floor of your house. Secondly, we want to make sure that the battery stays charged and stays fresh. And lastly, we want to test it often to make sure it functions properly in case you need it.
As part of a home fire safety plan, an emergency escape plan is very important. The second part of the emergency escape plan is to have a meeting location. That meeting location can be at a tree, a mailbox, somewhere that's well known by all members of the family, so that when an emergency happens, you quickly and safely evacuate to this location. Everyone knows that everyone else is accounted for, and when firefighters arrive, you're able to ensure the safety of everyone.
And the most important part of all this, if your home was on fire,
get out and stay out.